Hi friends. World Health Organization estimates that 1 in 160 children worldwide has an autism spectrum disorder. 1 in 160 children, 160 children. That's all for today, friends. Eat healthy, natural food. Sleep for at least 7 hours during night hours. Do yoga daily. Meditate daily. Work hard. Take good care of yourself and people around you. And most important, friends, pray for world peace daily, once as soon as you wake up and once just before you go to bed. Bye-bye.